Elton John was only 11 when he won a scholarship to study at the prestigious Royal Academy of Music in London. He didn't know then that it was to be the first step in a career that sold over 200 million records worldwide. That makes him the world's number one piano showman. Tonight, Elton John's performing at a fundraising concert at the Royal Opera House. This unique event will give talented students the chance to win a scholarship to study at the Royal Academy of Music. It's also the first time Elton will have performed on stage with an orchestra for nearly 20 years. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for the pupils at the Royal Academy of Music to perform with one of their most famous former students.
I really enjoyed coming here. I love the camaraderie of the students. I love the choir. I actually enjoyed coming here. It's a wonderful place to be at. As I say, it all depended on how lazy I was, and I was pretty lazy sometimes.
This is going to be amazing because there's nothing quite like doing a live orchestral date. There's nothing quite like the feeling that you get and the surge when you hear the strings come in and we're all here together doing the same thing on the same wavelength. It's a wonderful experience.
It's pretty fantastic actually. It's pretty different. Most orchestras play slightly behind the beat and they're dead on the beat, so it's a different experience for us musically. But they're just so great, and when Elton walked in on the first day and he just sat down and started playing, it was just really, this is a man who knows his stuff, and it was just, blew us all away, really did.
It's really a wonderful thing to be able to play with that feeling behind you. 90 pieces of, you know, wonderfulness coming at you, it's great.
Elton's been trying to find a way to repay his debt to the Academy, and the Elton John Scholarship Fund's given him the perfect opportunity.
It's just an opportunity for me to give something back and to have a legacy so that young people can come and have a fantastic opportunity to have a career in music.
You know, I always get nervous during the day on any show, but this one particularly, I just don't want to screw the whole thing up for the rest of them, you know.
My life's been one huge adventure. And it's to end up in places like this and to be rehearsing with musicians of that calibre is an incredible bonus and treat for me. I mean, I'm so excited about this.
Walk me down the church when I'm 60 years of age, and the ragged dog they gave me has been 10 years in the grave. Senorita, play guitar, plays it just for you. My rosary has broken, and my beads have all slipped through. Hung up your great coat and you let down your gun. You know the war you fought in wasn't too much fun, and the future you're giving me holds nothing foregone. I've no wish to be living 60 years on. Yes, I'll sit with you and talk, let your eyes relive again. I know my vintage breath will be very much the same. Magdalena, play the organ, play the job for you. You caught a lamp that burns so low when you are passing through. You're giving me all not that far gone. I've no wish to be living 60 years
Thank you. This next song is from the current album, and when I finished writing it, I thought, God, this sounds a bit like a Bacharach David song, and that pleased me no end, because if I could write a song as good as they can, well, I'd be a very happy guy. And this song is called This Train Don't Stop There Anymore. This next piece is actually two pieces in one, from two different albums. The first piece is called Carla Etude, from an album called The Fox, and that goes straight into a song called Tonight, from an album called Blue Moves. 1, 2.
Thank you. grudge you. Long before the rain stopped falling, tonight, does it have to be the old thing?
James Newton Howard. I can't pay tribute enough tribute, whatever it is, because ever since I've been rehearsing with them, which isn't for long, they've blown me away, not only by their musicianship, but by their attitude, and their camaraderie. And for us in the band, it's been an absolute pleasure. and such a stimulus to play with this fantastic group of young musicians, the orchestra from the Royal Academy of Music. James.
Used to be rolling
Philadelphia Freedom, and now a song from an album called Tumbleweed Connection, which is one of my favorite albums, and this is another wonderful orchestral arrangement by Paul Buckmaster, and the song is called Burn Down the Mission. Tell me there's an angel in your tree. Did it say it come to call out me? For things are getting desperate in our home, living in the parish of the restless folks I know. Everybody now, put the flame turn to the heat. Thank you, Mum. Right. I can't lie no more than darkness. All my pictures seem to fade to black and white. I'm growing tired, and time stands still before me. Frozen heat on the ladder of my life. It's too late to save myself from falling. I took a chance, I changed your way. My meaning without me. Close the door and left me blinded by the light. Don't let the sun come down on me. All I saw. This next song is a very pivotal song in my career. It was my first ever hit. And at least 90% of the songs you heard tonight on the original recordings were produced by a man called Gus Dudgeon, who was going to work on the show tonight, as he did with the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra. But as tragedy had it, he and his wife Sheila were killed in a car crash earlier this year. And it robbed us of two great individual people and an incredible talent. And I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Gus's ability as a producer and an editor and a friend. So thank you very much. Thank you, Gus. Thank you, Sheila. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Verses, well, they got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind. Well, I wrote that song. Oh, it's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting. Got if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, those are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
you. Thank you so much. Thank you, the Royal Opera House. Thank you, the Royal Academy Orchestra and Choir. Jane Newton Howard, the boys in the back.